Would someone kindly unplug Danny? Now, I want you to study this sheet carefully. It illustrates some of the dangerous flora and fauna of the area. Now, the unwritten rule of the bush is to avoid plants and animals that you're unsure of.
You mean like Danny?
Now, most animals will be more afraid of you than you are of them, so please use your common sense.
$50 says I'll do you like a dinner.
You're on.
Snakes.
Yeah, but don't worry about it. On a scale of probabilities, you're more likely to die of a wayward golf ball than a snake bite. Of course, I'd rather go for Guinness record, locked in a room full of golf balls than a room full of snakes.
Scintillating. I don't know why I'm gonna waste my day doing this crap.
Yeah? You could knock off the local ranger's hut.
Shut up, Hanson! What are we gonna do then?
Just stick with me. Danny boy's done his research.
Hey, what do you reckon, Tom? Wanna join me in snow?
No way. I'm looking forward to this.
Now, Sid and Jenny have kits for each of the pairing, so, go and collect one after your name's been called out. Okay, the pairings are Danny with Evie, Sonia with Ryan, Noodle with Snowy, Carol with Ron, Tom with Jenny, Sandy with Tats, Evan with Juanita, and finally, Layla with Sid.
How come I get the old fart?
What do we do if we get lost?
Right, that's what your compass is for. Now, remember, the main road is due west and should take you about 5 hours to make base camp.
5 hours?
Yeah, this is a test of fitness, character, responsibility, and above all, teamwork. So venture forth and good luck.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. Hope you can keep up.
Me? Keep up with you.
Sorry. Snow's coming with me. We ain't going that way.
Oh, really? What are you up to?
Mind your own business.
What if Don finds out?
He won't. You guys take the red trail. See you at base camp.
Ah, breathe that air. This is what it's all about. You stick with me, girl. I used to be school champion in my younger days.
Set a pretty good pace.
What? For a girl?
I didn't say that.
You meant it, though. You might be a jet in the pool, Tom, but we're on dry land now.
Okay. Let's see what you're made of.
Don't you think it's kind of strange?
What?
Poor Jenny, when I'm being put with Tom.
What's so strange about that?
Well, maybe she organized it that way.
So what if she did? You rejected him, remember?
Yeah, well, orienteering sucks.
Time to get going, Don.
Right.
Good.
Hard man, Don.
Hard but fair, Norma.
Can't handle the pace, eh?
I can handle it.
What's the shortest distance between two points?
Straight line.
So why are we following this trail? We can take half an hour off our time if we cut through here.
Yeah, that's fine. Suits me.
Let's see what you're made of.
Doing on our trail.
Ah, sorry, orienteering.
Get back on your own.
But your trail is so much more interesting than ours.
Do we have a choice?
We won't be any trouble.
All right, as long as you keep up and shut up.
Done. Where are we going?
Wait and see.
Getting too rough for you?
Rougher the better. It's you I'm worried about.
Me? I can handle anything you can.
It's not fair. No one asked me if I wanted to come. You know, I thought this was supposed to be a democratic society.
Look at that. It's only a view.
It's amazing.
We're about here, I think. Now, if we follow the track about a kilometre down there, it should bring us to the valley floor, which means we'll end up somewhere around there.
Great. Come on, I want to see what it's like down there.
Yeah, it's that way.
You sure? You know, compasses are affected by magnetic fields.
Yeah, so what?
So some of the rocks we've passed contain iron ore.
Yeah, so?
So they affect the compass needle.
Look, you do what you want. I'm going on.
No, you're not. Not without me. You don't even know where you are.
Better than bush bashing, eh?
How are we going to get back in time?
Simple. We have a few drinks, play a bit of pool, then bum a lift with someone down to base camp.
You're a genius, Dan.
You'll shout, Snow.
Right.
Stop! It's getting too dangerous! Are you listening to me?
Look, Jenny, you want to go back, you go back, all right? The trail's just up ahead. There's about 4K to base camp. If you need the compass to find your way back, you can take it. I don't need it anymore. Well, you want it or not? Jenny? Jenny?
Four beers, thanks.
From the academy, are you?
That's right.
Future Olympians, eh?
You bet.
Well, we can't have our future gold medalists drinking alcohol, can we? Here. On the house. I'd hate to be held responsible for stuffing the country's chances in the Olympics.
Two more, thanks, Murph.
Excuse me.
Oh, guys, let's get out of here.
Cheers.
You're a hard man, Don.
Hard, but fair. It was like that at school, you know?
Jenny? 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 Jenny?
Here.
Where's here?
Down here.
Are you okay?
I think I've broken my ankle.
Thought you said you're a champion at this.
Yeah. But I've aggravated my crooked knee, haven't I?
I don't touch it.
Was it broken?
I don't know. It's my bad ankle.
What are we going to do now?
I don't know.
Never followed you.
Hey, you were the one who wanted to keep going.
What, if you're so worried about it, why don't you say something?
I tried, but you're so pig-headed, you don't listen to anybody. Oh. Look, this isn't getting us anywhere. Let's call a truce and figure out how we can get out of here.
Ah, first in. Congratulations. How was it?
It was amazing. You guys missed out. We've got to do this again.
Certainly. Norma's got some hot food if you're hungry.
We're ravenous.
Gee, Tate, you'd think you'd never seen a waterfall.
Norma, you should have seen the view from that waterfall. It was amazing and the air was so clean.
Okay, help me up.
Get me.
It's no good. I can't walk.
I'll only have to carry you.
You can't carry me.
Well, I can try.
There's no way you can carry me. I suppose you better go and get help.
What if I can't find you again? Anyway, there's no way I'm going to be able to make it back here by nightfall.
Brilliant idea, Danny. I walked an extra 6K because of you.
Don't rub it in, okay?
Remind me never to listen to any of your dumb suggestions again.
Ditto.
Thanks a lot, Snow.
Ah, four more. Hope you all got plenty of fluids into you on the walk. Gotta keep those fluid levels up.
Yes, sir. Lots of fluids, sir.
Oh. Oh. I had to lug him for the last 5 kilometres.
You all right, mate? Anyone seen Tom and Jenny?
No.
Funny, I thought they'd be first back.
Okay, now, I'll take the weight. You just concentrate on getting a footing.
No, I'm trying.
Come on, you can do it.
I can't.
Come on, you're not trying.
Oh, it's no good. You'll have to go back without me.
Look, I'm not leaving you here on your own.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go and get some firewood, all right? If we're gonna be here the night, we might as well be comfortable. Well, what would you like me to do? Get out my mobile phone, ring up the Sheridan and see if they've got rock ledge service?
Least you could do.
Oh, come on, don't blame this all on me.
Come on. It'll be dark soon. You'll need some rocks for the fire as well.
Too late in the day to do anything now. You just have to wait for the morning.
Can't we search with spotlights or something?
No, out of the question, Doc. Terrain's pretty dense around here. It's too dangerous.
There's got to be something we can do.
What are you doing now?
Look, I know what I'm doing, all right? Any fool can light a fire.
Yes. And the bigger the fool, the bigger the fire. About a third of that will do. You better not use those quartz rocks either.
What, you don't like the shape of them?
They might explode.
Explode?
Yes, explode.
Fine. No quartz rocks. Heavy?
Ecstatic.
What?
It's too wet.
Well, what do you suggest I do about that then, huh? Borrow your hairdryer?
Split some of the wood down the middle, the inside should be dry.
How come you know so much anyway?
Spent half my childhood camping.
Is that right?
Yes, that's right. I OD'd on it early.
Trouble sleeping? Worried about Tom, I suppose.
He'll be all right.
Of course he will. Doesn't help when you're sweet on him, though.
What makes you think I like you?
I was born with eyes, love. And they still work.
Darling, you're bright as rain.
Just as long as it doesn't rain.
Still cold?
Yeah, a bit.
We'd both be warmer if we sat closer together. Please.
How's your ankle?
It's come numb.
Want me to rub it a bit? You said before that it was your bad ankle. What happened?
Oh. I sprained it pretty badly about 12 years ago at Olympic trials. I was trying a backflip on the bed. I just lost my footing.
Did you make the team?
No. Missed out because of the injury. I was ranked number 2 at the time.
Number 2?
Yeah. I was ranked number 1 until about a month before the trial. Then a young girl came out of nowhere and suddenly I was number 2. I was so stressed out by the time I got to the trails that when it came my turn on the beam, I just froze. Biggest regret of my life.
Did it end your career?
Pretty much. Concentrated on the bars, did well. Just never made it to the national team. I suppose you better go and get help.
No, you don't trust my navigational skills, do you?
It's not finding your way back to base. It's finding your way back here.
I'll leave markers, okay?
Hey! Hey! Hey, we're down here!
Therapist to dance, they can't see you. Why don't we try that makeshift rope again?
We already tried that. You couldn't stand the pain.
Well, today I can.
What if it won't take your weight?
I'm game if you are.
That's it. Okay, I've got you. Yep, slowly. Come on. Up you come. Up.
You okay?
Fine. That's it. You're nearly there. Come on. All right. All right. Let's get you out of here.
You can't carry me. It's too far.
Watch me. Comfy.
Okay, we've got experienced searchers out covering the rougher terrain. We're giving you the job of searching some of the flatter areas. And we'll break you up into groups of 5 and assign a local to each group. Now, the normal procedure is you fan out in the line.
And hang on. No, we took the scenic route.
Legend, man.
A hero, well done, huh?
Hey, give us a bow.
What happened? Wasn't your
leg? Crevasse. Yeah. A lot of beer. Yeah.
So?
So what?
You spent the whole night together?
Danny, her ankle was broken.
As if that'd stop you. Something must have happened.
Well, see you around, man.
See you later. Wedge.
Got a fan club.
Yeah. How's the ankle?
Well, only a sprain. Should be off these in a few days.
Glad to hear it.
I just came to thank you for carrying me all the way out of there. I didn't get a chance under hat.
Yeah, no, forget it. I mean, I should be the one thanking you. If it was left up to me, we would have both frozen to death up there.
I guess we're both as bad as each other.
Yeah, I guess.
Tom, I had to write a report for Don.
A report?
Tom, I've been looking for you.
John, it's not what you think.
Just read Jenny's report. There was one hell of a feature pulled back there. Well done. Now, what was it you were going to say?
Oh, I'm due in the pool.
Well, you better get in there then.
Yeah.
Well, I'll see you later.
Jenny. Thanks.
Pleasure was all mine.